What are the main stages in the life cycle of a cockroach, and how does each stage contribute to the survival and adaptation of the species?
The life cycle of a cockroach, like many insects, undergoes incomplete metamorphosis, consisting of three main stages: egg, nymph, and adult. Here's a detailed overview of the life cycle of a cockroach. Egg stage. The life cycle begins when a female cockroach lays eggs, usually in a protected location near food sources and moisture. Cockroach eggs are typically encased in protective cases called oothecae, which contain multiple eggs. The time it takes for the eggs to hatch varies depending on the species and environmental conditions. Nymph stage. Once the eggs hatch, they give rise to nymphs, which resemble miniature versions of adult cockroaches but lack wings. Nymphs emerge from the oothecae and undergo a series of molts as they grow and develop. With each molt, the nymphs shed their exoskeleton, outer shell, to accommodate their increasing size. Nymphs are active and voracious feeders, consuming a wide variety of organic matter, including food scraps, decaying material, and even each other in some cases. As nymphs mature through successive instars, stages between molts, they gradually resemble adult cockroaches more closely. Adult stage. Once nymphs reach adulthood, they undergo a final molt, during which their wings fully develop and reproductive organs mature. Adult cockroaches have fully developed wings, in species that are capable of flight, along with a hardened exoskeleton and reproductive organs. Adult cockroaches are nocturnal and primarily active during the night, seeking out food, mates, and suitable habitats for shelter and reproduction. Cockroaches are known for their resilience and adaptability, able to survive in a wide range of environments and conditions. Adult cockroaches reproduce by mating, with females producing oothecae containing eggs that will hatch into nymphs and continue the life cycle. Reproduction and life cycle. Continuation. Adult cockroaches reproduce throughout their adult lives, laying multiple batches of eggs and perpetuating the life cycle. The cycle repeats as the eggs hatch into nymphs, which undergo molting and development to become adults, continuing the cycle of reproduction and population growth. Overall, the life cycle of a cockroach is characterized by gradual development and growth from egg to nymph to adult, with each stage contributing to the resilience and adaptability of these insects.